Indeed, I have, haven't I?
There shall be no battle between you armies.
You gotta be kidding me. What the hell is that?
Look up! In the third degree! Come on, just keep the TV. My city! The fighting's over then.
What made you decide to be Zeus in our movie?
Well, it wasn't really my decision. I was just sitting on the shelf. When that crazy kid ran out and was like, you're gonna be Zeus.
Oh, okay. Then tell us, why is it that you felt the need to kick the wall down on that poor retarded guy?
Ugh! He was just so freaking annoying. I had to get rid of him. Anyway. Somebody had to die first, and it had to be Nero Warren.
Well, Rob, thanks. Are there any last words?
Well, there you have it, from Rob Zombie himself. Why you should watch this movie. Not only because I directed it and Gage helped, but because Rob Zombie was in it. And we had random people, such as Star Troopers. That is a good reason to watch a movie, I think.